National Tell a Fairy Tale Day. On February 26, have a happily ever after kind of day. It's National Tell a Fairy Tale Day. The unofficial holiday encourages celebrators to read, tell and listen to fairy tales from around the world. Fairy tales are a genre of literature that features fantastical and magical characters, usually in the form of short stories with fairies, elves, trolls and witches as central characters. Fairy tales are set in a magical world with events that take place once upon a time. The exact origin and the founder of National Tell a Fairy Tale Day is still unknown. The origin of most of the fairy tales also remains unknown. Some of the fairy tales may have some basis in truth. With the evolution of stories, fairy tales takes more magical quality with the fictional characters like giants, gnomes, fairies, mermaids and much more. The fairy tales which are familiar today are collected and published by the Brothers Grimm. When the tradition of oral storytelling was faded, Jacob and his brother Wilhelm set out a quest to preserve the fairy tales. They published their first volume of stories, Household Tales, in the year 1812. The stories of Jacob and Wilhelm had darker quality and created only for the adult audience. As it is often claimed, Albert Einstein once said, "If you want your children to be intelligent, read them fairy tales. If you want them to be more intelligent, read them more fairy tales." Fairy tales are incredibly valuable for both children and adults when it comes to learning about the world in which we live and developing our capacity for creativity. The best way to celebrate the National Tell a Fairy Tale Day is by setting your imagination free and read all your favorite fairy tales. If you have children, tell some fairy tales to them. For more fun, take a pen and create a new fairy tale.